Guys in Metal.
That's off the Chain Records. That's off my first album. That's some older shit. I just dropped that for y'all.